I'm trying to say.
I mean, if you're getting to the encyclopedia of this house,
mm-hmm.
I wouldn't put it past her. But what I'm saying is, in terms of being the vocal one, that's the W. But I mean, I agree with you guys in the fact that the encyclopedia is a little scary in the fact of how much she knows about this
game. I just can't see Derek X coming up with these.
No, I'm not talking about Derek. We're not talking.
I understand.
About
I know who you're talking about. I can see that because she's in all conversations. She's listening to everybody. She doesn't talk about game and stuff like that. I can see that, but I'm just trying to figure out how, because I mean, Whitney's always the one who's talking. She's always the one playing, and she's the one who's always having conversations with everybody, ones on ones, going around trying to figure out shit. Like she literally said to me, and I told SB already, "Hey, if they lose, we should all go for the Kings," as she said to me.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just like, mm-hmm. You know, for me, it's like, baby, you can keep her this week, but next week, as soon as y'all lose, y'all going up, and then mm-hmm. That's what it is.
Mm-hmm.
So. Like I said, in this game, you got to hit somebody first before they hit you. Yeah. But that's if you want to make the move. If you don't have a clear target, then you put up the whole team and you rotate between the team. That's how I look at it. But
I mean, the other thing is this too. You have to think for your own game right now.
Mm-hmm.
Who is your biggest threat moving forward?
Uh-huh.
That's what you have to think about.
Absolutely.
Because you have, like, this is your opportunity to make the move to send yourself further in this game.
Mm-hmm.
If you feel like anyone is a direct threat to your personal game, Christian, that is that needs to be this week.
Mm-hmm.
For you.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? That's what it's got to be. If you feel like it's Anna, or you feel like it's Whit, or you feel like it's somebody completely different, that's what you have to do.
Mm-hmm.
Because that way, you are getting one step closer in your game. That's what this power gives you right now.
Right. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just start one-on-ones because I don't know how much time I have.
You want us to talk briefly before you do one-on-ones? Like our team?
Sure, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Of course.
Thank you.
Of course.
Get that march.
Thank you.